These fuse boxes are tricky, but the control unit should work now.